leaders not to accept the headline that Israel clears itself, but to read the report. Israel investigated this, admitted that the kids had died, admitted that the tragedy occurred, but there are mitigating measures.
Was your delegation able to go into Gaza?
No, but we'd love to. If the Gazans, if Hamas would hold us down there, we'd love to do a report on Hamas.
Do you think that you can accurately conduct an investigation like this if you don't go to the scene of where this war happened?
We did. We went down to Gaza and we looked into Gaza from the Israeli side. If Hamas would like us to come in and do a similar investigation, I'd be there in a minute.
That's retired Army Major General Jim Mulvan speaking to our Middle East correspondent, Sophie McNeil. A study of more than 1,000 children by the Kraft Foundation has found that what those children in care want most is to stay in touch with their siblings. The leading foster care agency, Alma Care Victoria, in Australia, is not performing well on this indicator. Sarah Farnsworth has our report. This little boy is drawing a